I knew you couldn't resist.
Hello everyone, as you and welcome back to the channel. My name is James, and this is your Emergency Gaming. Today, we're jumping into Darksiders 3. This is part 2 of our walkthrough slash gameplay. Let's see if we can finally earn our first hollow ability. And see what trouble we can get into. As always, subscribe to the channel if you would. Click that like button. And if you feel like it, leave me a comment. Let me know if there's anything specific you'd like to see. I have some good things planned ahead for the channel. Any case, enjoy the video.
The worst of the smells come from above.
face a worthy foe, if only for a brief time, before their inevitable destruction.
Don't dismiss it without patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Music to my ears.
Feel the burn of living on the
sea!
He does enjoy dismembering angels.
We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final crawl awaits.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
To remember in between screams. My siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
Oh, you think you're angry? You barely scratch the surface!
And let me dig deep! We were set up. War. The others. They're great forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced. Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now free! this creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, O Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies. Prove your commitment to balance.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned here. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone!
The Fire Hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. Incredible!
To pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, demon.
Your tone betrays you, horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. Take your time. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Greeting. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now. What would you ask of? Please take your time.
What do you need? Came in to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Didn't think it was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that. Interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury.
Bear with me a quick second, everyone. Just checking something. Alright, sorry about that everyone. I just had to take a quick second to, well, sorry, more than a quick second. I just had to heat up something for my son. You know, life does go on. But now he's all set, got his little snack, and he should be good. Alright, let's get back into it.
how can a hammer be of seeming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Some of my best work. Interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury.
You ask of this will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
All right, I think we're coming up on our hour. I think we ought to call it quits here, and we will jump on to part 3 in the next one.